Susan takes you down to a place near the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night beside her. And you know she's a crazy, but that's why you wanna beat her. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, then she gets you on her wavelength. And she lets the river answer that you've always been a lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind. And you know you can trust her, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind. Now Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water. And he spent a long time waiting on his lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, "All men shall be sailors then until the sea shall free them." But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, and he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind. And you know you can trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. Now Susan takes your hand and she leads you to the river. She is wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters. And the sun pours down like honey on the lady of the harbor. And she shows you where to look among the garbage and flowers, the heroes and the seaweed, the children in the morning. They are leaning out for love, and they will lean and wait forever while Susan holds a mirror. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind. And you know that you can trust her, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind.